Whereas in the past, the principle of liberty was that the government doesn't have the right to know how much money you have, what you spend your money on, who you associate with, who you meet with, who you talk with. Like, that was considered private information. And the government needed to have a warrant, i.e. probable cause of a crime being underway, in order to request that information from you. That is quite simply no longer the case.